Hey, Joe Bystander. Yeah, you. Do you know how to make a PB&J sandwich? Well, would you like to know? Would ya? Well, are you hungry? Well, come on, let's go to your kitchen. Uh-huh. Quite a nice kitchen you got there. Now go to your cupboards and grab a loaf of bread. Yeah. Looks good, doesn't it? But you need more ingredients. How about the peanut butter? Sounds strange, but the peanut butter's in your refrigerator. There you go. But that's not all. You forgot the jelly. And for some odd reason, it's in your oven. All right. Now all you need is a knife to spread it with. Whoa, that's a little big, but it'll do. Now, do you have everything it takes to make a PB&J sandwich? How about the bread? How about the peanut butter? And the jelly? And you have the knife. All right, you're ready to rock and roll. First, take the bread and open the bag by untwisting the twisty tie at the top of the bag. Then take the peanut butter and open it via unscrewing the lid at the top of the jar. Then take two slices of bread out of the bag, lay them next to each other on your counter. Uh-oh, you made a big boo-boo. If you don't close the bag right away, the bread will get stale. So take the twisty tie and replace it the same way you took it off, only in reverse. But be sure to squeeze all the air out of it first, because that's what makes it go stale in the first place. Okay, very good. Now we're ready to move on. Grab your peanut butter. Grab your knife. And get a big fat glob on there. Smear it across the bread, and then repeat the process. Then take your squeezable jelly jar, that's a must if you live by yourself, and plop a smidgen of jam on the other piece of bread. Be sure to shake off any extras. And always, reseal the cap. When you're done with that, lay the peanut buttered slice of bread on top of the jellied slice and massage the sandwich from the middle out to spread the jam. Do you know what it takes to make a complete protein with peanut butter? Do you have any idea at all? Well, are you thirsty? Would you like a glass of milk? Well, grab a cup. Yeah, that'll do. Now go to your fridge. Grab your milk. Pour yourself a glass. Wow, doesn't that look yummy? Well, don't kid yourself, you can't eat it yet. You have to clean up. Okay, very good. Now put the peanut butter and jelly back Okay, now you're ready. Dig in. I bet you're pretty excited. You look hungry. Is it good? That's good. Well, have a nice day. Enjoy yourself.